honey.
Yes, he's super excited. You can sample any of the flavors that you had in the hot sauce. Traditional, yeah,
ooh.
It's time to have representation everywhere.
Exactly.
Even in New York.
That is Mama Land.
And her daughters made this about 5 years ago. She's had the recipe for over 30 years. She came here in the 80s. So it's bottled and made in a kitchen in Queens, well, Long Island City. And then it's bottled and labeled in Astoria. So right here in the market, farmers market, and we need to certain stores.
Until when will you guys be here?
We will be here until Christmas Eve, and then Bryant Park will be there until January 1st. And in all the other markets will be Christmas Eve.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
I'm Pierre.
Thank you, Pierre.
Thanks, Pierre. Yeah.